came out. Coming first through. Song today.
Coming through.
That's a good sign.
Coming through.
Oh,
coming
through. Sweet Jesus.
Hey, John, you brought out the sun. Look.
Doo-doo.
Yeah, it comes through. Musicians only get that right away.
Here comes your sun.
Hi, everybody. I want to thank you for coming. Oh, and I just want to give a shout out to all my fellow employees who've made all this possible. So thank you very much.
Hey, there you are. Thanks, man. Nice to see you. Thanks for doing this. I appreciate it. Oh, did you introduce me?
I'm going to.
Oh, okay. I'm 10.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here is good old boy, John Schneider.
Well, that's not going to work. So glad to be here today. How's everybody? The sun is out. Look out. Good stuff. You know, I just did an interview and realized, wait one second. Okay, good. We got that. Let me get a little chorus on here. I just realized in talking to this young man that most people somehow, they do you even know I sing? Woo! No, you don't. But how many people don't know I sing? Don't know I sing.
I know you know.
Okay, shame on you. No, shame on me. Shame on me. Back in the 80s, and I guarantee you today you're gonna hear a bunch of 80s. We get applause for the 80s. Woo! Yep. I'm a product of the 60s, and they said, there we go. Whoop, whoop, whoop. What they used to say about the 60s, if you could remember them, you weren't there. Right? But I grew up playing my guitar in bars for tips long before the Dukes of Hazzard. And then when Dukes of Hazzard came out, I did a bunch of music. But here's somebody that influenced me. I just ran into a neighbor from Mount Kisco, New York. Where'd she go? She's over here somewhere. This is the guy that influenced me to begin with. But you're going to hear some songs here today that you will recognize, I guarantee. Not this one. I know you'll know this. This was not my song. But you're going to hear some songs you recognize and go, I know that song. But I didn't know that was you. Well, it was. I'm not Rick Dees in the Disco Duck. And I'm not Jesse's girl. It's not Rick Springfield. Had one great song, but still, it was one song. And I'm not the guy that did Sometimes When We Touch. That's the other car show. That was Starsky and Hutch. And again, that was the one guy, one song. This was my favorite singer-songwriter of all time. And this man is why I am so in love with words to songs. Well, I know it's kind of late. Hope I didn't wake you. What I gotta say can't wait. Jim Croce, yeah. Hope you'll understand. Every time I try to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I know it's kind of strange. Every time I'm near you, I just run out of things to say. Hope you'll understand. Every time I tried to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. So simple. Tried to tell you the words
just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song.
You. The reason I play that is because words to me have always been so important. That's why I love Waylon Jennings. It's why I love Johnny Cash. It's why I love Merle Haggard. It's why I love Sweet Home Alabama. I mean, my gosh. Like that. Well, check this out. This was the first country music video ever recorded during my Merle Haggard period, which, thank God, I never got over. Maybe I've been wrong to stop and think it over. Every time I thought of leaving you, 'cause you've always let me know the door. That song before. How many people didn't know it was me? Oh, nice. Yeah, thank you. Yeah. My own sound guy didn't know it was me. This is kind of fun. How about this one? I don't need someone for new inspiration. Don't need a strong drink or two. Or warm conversation. There's no substitution for you. 'Cause I've got all that I need to be happy. Your love makes everything right. You're the first thing that I'll need tomorrow, and the last thing I needed tonight. You're the last thing I needed. You always are. I can't wait for the day to end. You're the last thing tonight. That was the number one song. How many people have heard it before? How many people besides me knew that was me? Okay, a couple knew that was me, so okay, see? This is my dilemma. Everybody thinks I did just a good, but I didn't. I didn't do that. I did it on a new album, but I didn't do... Oh, we'll get to it. Don't worry. We'll get to it. We're surrounded by General Lee's. We've got to get to it. I love it. Hopefully you can see how important... When I did those songs, I was in my 20s. And you're the last thing I needed tonight. These are all such great words. And I want to play a couple of... I'll play... Two from the new albums. We did 72 songs last year. Crazy. We did a Christmas album. We redid those songs you just heard. We redid it, all of the greatest hits on the MCA roster that I did back in the 80s. And I want to play for you a couple that are new ones. And check out the words. The words are so important. That's why I'm not a big fan of music that just kind of doesn't tell a story. There's a place for it, I guess. It's just not right here. Check this out. Used to be you'd never catch me on my knees praying to anyone or praying for anything. Just figured I was down here on my own, just another lonely soul kicking dust down a lonely road. But you showed up and made me a believer that there's something bigger out there that's looking out for me. 'Cause without your love, I know I wouldn't be here. Thank God you do. Thank God you do. Now when the day goes dark, I can see the light. It ain't that hard to find, 'cause it's right there in your eyes. Your faith in me that I can be a better man. When you're holding me, I know I can. 'Cause you showed up and made me a believer that there's something bigger out there that's looking out for me. 'Cause without your love, I know I wouldn't be here. I don't know what you see in me that makes you want to see this through, but I thank God you do. I thank God you do. I don't know what you see in me makes you want to see this through, but I thank God you do. Thank God you do. We've got songs like this one about being wounded. You know, you got to be older to be wounded by someone. You can be hurt, but wounded is different. They said, they always said to me that you couldn't sing the blues until you lived them. And I don't know if you paid any attention to what's going on. Probably not. You got all your own stuff going on. But if you happen to catch any of my life over the last couple of years, I've got some blues in there I'd like to sing about. And some comedy. We've got comedy. There's a pony in there somewhere. I got a 7-inch scar on the backside of my arm from fighting in that bar in 03. And in here was that concussion. That's a whole nother discussion. But nothing's ever cut me this deep. I've never been wounded quite the way you did. Where my heart used to beat.
guess I'll have to grin and bear it. Ain't nobody gonna share it. Gonna have to fight my way out of hell. Cause this one's gonna leave a mark, deep and wide and dark. If I make it out alive, I'll have a tale to tell. Never been wounded quite the way you did. You left me home in my chest, where my heart used to be. Left me wasted, obliterated.
Folks, this is Hazard Nation Band. I hope that hope you enjoy everything that comes. How about Christian Davis? Wasn't Christian great?
Yeah, baby.
He makes Trace Atkins sound like a first tenor. Kind of amazing. Okay, we're going to do a couple of songs. This one got me in trouble. Third week in 2018, because I said, you know, Your Honor, some women are just crazy. He said, you're not showing any remorse. And I said, no, I'm not. Why would I? She was a redhead, drop dead, gorgeous with a waterbed. Said she had a double wide black light all night party pad. And my head was a spinning. I missed the guitar. Cause it was last call, alcohol had me up against the wall. Bouncer said, pay your tab and get a room, y'all. She just stood there grinning. I said, Lord have mercy, y'all. I love crazy. I love crazy women.
crows pushing my hair. How the hell did I get here? How did I get this ticket? Oh, wait a minute. I remember now. Oh, crazy women.
A sense of humor about that. Here's a song they also had no sense of humor about. I did not write this song, but I mean every word of it. She always spoke of going back to Texas. Then again, she sure did like Key West. Well, heaven only knows where my ex is, but at least she's given my poor old heart some rest. Wherever she is, I hope she stays there. Whoever she is with, he's welcome to my nightmare. Wherever she is, I hope. I got a lot of amens out there for that one. Wow. I'm going to play a little piece of another one that we wrote right after that. Here. We've been friends since the seventh grade. Been through it all. Stole those candy bars from the Tenneco. Studied girls in study hall. But now I've lost my best friend. Saw him live online with my wife in the Bahamas, wearing a big old grin. I'm gonna miss him, all of that fish and football bet. He was my best bud. Beer conversations, hunting vacations. It won't ever be like it was. The hell with her. I'm gonna miss him. You know, I had to. If God didn't want me to write that song, he wouldn't have given me the alphabet. I mean, come on, right? Uh-oh, wait. Let me tune this. Here's a song. Now, not all of our songs are about grief. And see, because that one, thank God you do, I meant every word of that song, too. Here's a great song that I'm sure you've heard. I've been to California. Yeah. Where the ladies look so fine. They can take a long-haired country boy and softly bend his mind. Make love in New York City, where they dress in silk and pearls. Oh, but Lord, I swear there's nothing anywhere that's better than you country girls. That song before. How many knew it was me? Oh, good, we're getting better. That or you just don't want to hurt my feelings anymore. Okay, here's another one. Ready? As the phone rang, I remembered the time.
said, I'm sorry, I can't take your call, 'cause I'm packing up to go away. John, if that's you, you're just canceling lunch anyway.
Before, right? Thought it was Dan Seals or somebody, right? No, you knew it was me. You knew it was me. Yay! Excellent. It's kind of cool to have. We redid all these songs somewhere here. We have over there. Michaela, raise your hand. Michaela, pay attention. Raise your hand. That's Michaela. We have we redid all of those songs, and they're over there in a record or a CD. Whoops, showed my age. They're over there on an 8-track called. John Schneider's Greatest Hits Still. For you young folk, a record is one of those round things that has a hole in the middle intentionally. That we older people put on a thing we call a turntable, and it turns at 33 and a third cycles per minute. Not second.
Minute.
Per minute. Which is kind of slow. It sounded like the Chipmunks. And it's a great thing. That's how we used to be able to tell how many of those we sold. Now we don't know. It's just through the air somewhere. This is one of the new songs. One of my favorite lyrics in all of the Odyssey is on. Let me get this set right. Ooh. Ooh. That's awful. I'll fix it. Other way, John. Yeah, close enough. The words are what's important. I'm killing Kyle. He's got perfect pitch. And so do I. I just don't care. I know when it's off. I just don't want to take the time. Thank you, Manimal. I don't just want to take the time to fix it. Ricocheted off a bottle of Coke. It already means something to you, doesn't it? And it cuts through the still smoldering secondhand night before smoke. With the whiskey half empty, half in me, both my enemy and friend. Last night helped drown the sorrow, but today is tomorrow again. When you call for an angel like her, you're walking.
look down. You got right. You just gotta wonder. You gotta wonder where this is going. There's a ring on her forehead. Anybody want to guess? There's a ring on the dresser. There's no. I've heard that line before. There's a ring in the bathtub. There's a. Okay. There's a ring on her forehead. On the picture where the bottle sat last night. It might look like a halo, but I know it's a trick of the light. And that smile on her face has a way to fool any old fool. Oh yeah, she came straight from heaven, but remember, the devil did too. Before, right? You knew it was me, right? Thank you. You did not.
Jesse's girl.
No. Okay, we're gonna get into some fun here. When I was a kid, we listened to a thing. There was such a thing as Southern rock. We had Mother's Finest. We had the Atlanta Rhythm Section. We had Leonard Skinner. We had the Allman Brothers Band. And we had songs that sounded kind of... How you doing out there, David? Okay, all good?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah. He needs a beer.
What does that mean?
Yeah.
Can I buy you a beer?
Or two.
If you please.
Oh, that's not right. Wait a minute, that would mess you up. That's not as bad. Oh, that you don't like that. I don't either. There we go. Take out my new wooden pick. I got a pick from Smitty Travels. Hey, how are you, Ryan? What's up, man? Great actor right there. He's been in a bunch of movies we've done. Right now he's acting like just an audience member. You've seen him in a bunch of movies. He's terrific. Get his autograph. No. I got a pen.
So this is the kind of music I grew up listening to, other than the Jim Croce stuff and the James Taylor stuff. When I moved to Atlanta when I was 14, we were really loving this stuff. This is a new song off the album. It's called Just Another Desperado. It goes like this. I did this song to a track, you know, which I don't like to do, because I like this. I mean, we're all in this together, and if we mess up, we mess up.
And we might.
Excuse me. But this song I had the great pleasure of doing on Dancing with the Stars. Uh-huh. Which about killed me. Oh, my gosh. So it's called Walk a Mile in My Shoes, and you'll wind up at a bar. And I think that's one of the greatest lyrics ever written, too. Goes like this. Ready? Check. Pickup line. And on Friday night,
things to do. Grandma ought to take a load off and walk a mile in my shoes. Hey, 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 you take your left.
Isn't that fun? I just saw you, Tugboat. Tugboat Jerry is over here. Great singer-songwriter. Also does this crazy thing like carves the Mormon Tabernacle Choir on the top of a golf tee. I mean, he's one of those guys that does great, great stuff. Do you have any arts and crafts here today? No. Okay. Look up Tugboat Jerry online, and it's great, great stuff. He did the whole Duke's cast. And I had to put my glasses on to be able to see it. And they're painted. It's just amazing. It's amazing stuff. So check him out. If you would like your entire family history written on a grain of rice, that's your man. Okay. This is, we're going in order here. This is one that I changed the words to. So I kind of co-wrote this song to fit my circumstance. Weller, you gonna start? You want me to start? You gonna catch up?
You do your thing.
Weller lawyers got to me, so I got gone. Got tired of that road I was traveling on. Between the judge and the jail and my future ex-wife. Lord, it's a wonder I'm still alive. Up all night, up all day, up here living my life my way. What people say, I'm here living my life my way. I'm here living my life my way. I gotta go to hell, having a beard this long. How much white light than I'm sipping on. Got a good woman, thinks I hung him up. I break out my guitar and a player or two. Up all night, up all day, up here living my life my way. Don't give a damn what people say. Up here living my life, my way. Up here living my life, my way. Past is any different, for it's swinging all the time. All the time. Passages, any different chords, ringing all the time. that song. We got a really great video for that, too. Check it out at johnschneiderstudios.com. We're going to do one more song, and then that's it. I know. But we've been really fortunate here. And the sun hasn't been in your eyes. It's been perfect. It's been a thank you, God. It's been a perfect day. If you would like to, I think, hey, Michaela, do you have that text boat Duke boy to 444?
Love you, John.
Michaela.
Love you, buddy.
Oh, she's selling stuff. Okay. When you go over there, there's this thing. You text Duke boy to some number like 444-999. I don't know that that's true. And you get a chance to win something. Is it 444-999? Yes. Text Duke boy.
Wait, that's my number.
615-444. If you text Duke boy, DUKEBOY, to 444-999, then you get a chance to win something. Why not? No, there's no more 900 numbers.
Well, it was good while it lasted.
Just invested in telephone booths, Chris did, yeah. Just two good old boys. Never meaning no harm. Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Beats all you never saw. Been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curves. Oh, I like that. You know they're flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get on. I'm going for it. But the law never will.
great man.